I'm exactly, especially very happy what we saw here this afternoon. The talents are nothing short of astounding. The first two matches for me, the first two teams that played the first match, very competitive. Personally, I saw about five or six talents that I believe if we can groom them under the Aspire initiative, the sky will not be their limit, rather the starting point. This is what I believe. This is a very, very special moment. I'm here, the home of our Super Eagle top striker, Simi Wankwo. I was here 2 years ago with Mikel Lago as well as Simi Wankwo, and the action plan they have is actually in line with what the Aspire management wants to achieve. I want to thank the Aspire management. I want to thank our MON, Tijani Babangida. I want to thank our world-class Super Eagles defender, Austide Guavon. And I want to thank Ogaraf. Anambra State is and can be the hub for propelling development of young talents in the nation. There's no two ways about it.